Xander gets here, he'll be so proud of us.
I guess that giant tower sends out signals that wake the robots. Find something?
Watch out! Spider thingies!
Marius was walking right where we are today.
What, before he blew the place up?
Lucas.
The first order of business, find an entrance. Nice! If we could align those ridges, we could probably climb up through there. Thank you.
now that those archaeologists are out of a job, maybe they can puzzle out this place. Knack, hold up.
It's stronger this time.
Bad news. We'd better hurry.
We gotta get in there and figure out a way to stop this.
If Gundahar is in there, what we need to do is stop him.
Them when they're like that. You gotta wait for the energy to die down.
I was wondering when something tough would show up.
Silly. I was right to put my trust in you.
Thank you.
eyes are just slowing me down. Got any ideas, Ava?
Try this. To release power from within the body. It seems to work differently for you.
Sometimes that tower flashes bright. Sometimes it just fizzles. Something's not working properly.
Good news for us, right? This looks better.
Well, come on.
What is that?
Let's get out of here! What is that thing anyway? The mama spider?
It seems to be guarding this facility. Probably means we're getting close.
Well done, Knack. Mama's back! Thank you.
the charm.
Remarkable. This place is falling apart.
Is this all damage from Marius's commandos? Or just age?
This cable looks like it was just cut.
Best bet, Gundahar.
Drawing energy from these crystals.
That's a lot of power. These cables have been cut too.
Thank you.
Okay, Knack. Open the gate.
So this is the heart of the control center. What a mess.
I can see why this worked only intermittently. Still being fixed.
Let's see how well this thing works without a power supply. I'm coming for you, Gundahar.
Definitely on this island.
Let's find him.
Waiting for you,
Gundahar.
Taking the side of the humans again, are you? You think you can oppose us?
Of course.
In that case, come on up. We'll see who has the last laugh.
Thank you.
glad you could make it, Knack. You're just in time to meet your doom.
We'll see about that.
How adorable. You have a sidekick.
Sidekick?
That's it. Nobody insults Lucas but me.
Yeah.
Wait, what?
Let me introduce you to my sidekick, Knack. Strike him down! Such fun!
Good. Xander's here.
And Gundahar was using the machinery here to send out the signals.
Yeah, total hack job.
He did get the robots running, though.
You say that like it's a good thing.
Oh, Lucas. The robots aren't the problem. It's who controls them that makes a difference. Take this artifact. I recognized it instantly. It's an energy source designed by Yorick to power this control center. I'm surprised you didn't figure it out. You can see how it fits into the dynamo here like hand into glove.
If you knew what it was, then why didn't you tell us when I gave it to you?
Some things are better left unsaid. Now watch as I turn the ancient weapons against the High Goblins. Now to wake them all.
Wake them?
We want to stop them.
Wait, just hear him out.
You knew about this?
No, but I know Xander has a plan. We have to believe in him.
Ava, the plan was to stop the robots and the goblins. We've done that.
You know what the problem is with people like you, Lucas? No vision. Imagine what could be accomplished with an army of invincible robot warriors. Why, we could change the world.
I'm putting an end to this.
Knack, stop, please. They're on our side. We just have to
I believe your trust is misguided, but ask them.
Will you help us?
Ava, no.
We can't.
You see, their kind simply cannot understand our mission. Time to go, Ava.
We can't just leave them here.
I know you've grown fond of them, but remember our purpose. What we do for the sake of all mankind. It is our duty.
They'll be safe here?
You can retrieve them when things are set right. They'll be welcome citizens in my new world.
Don't believe him.
Ava. Do you still trust me?
I do. I'm sorry.
Ava!
You won't get away with this, Xander.
I already have. Boys, Show Knack that little trick I taught you.
Thank you. Get to the plane! Of course he wrecked it. Why didn't you stop Xander? You're only like 4 times his size.
Hmm. Must be easy to stand back and bark orders.
You stick to the fighting. I'll handle the strategy, thank you.
Some strategy, you hothead. You handed Xander the artifact.
Well, maybe now you can beat him and impress Ava again. Ooh, Knack, how impressive. Oh, Knack, you're so amazing.
Lucas, grow up.
Hey, Knack.
Hey.
Listen, I really didn't mean what I... I'm not mad at you. I'm mad at Ava.
Me too. How could she choose that Xander guy over us? We're awesome!
Right? We're also stranded.
Maybe we could find something to help us get home.
Okay, well, we have one wrecked plane.
And a few pine trees.
And lots of robot rubble.
We're going to be here a while, aren't we?
Yeah.
Maybe the doctor will send Ryder out with a search party.
I doubt Xander would let that happen. There's gotta be a way to get home. I just can't think of it.
Maybe you'll think of something in the morning. Let's get some shut-eye.
Maybe. Just maybe.
Knack! It's time to go to work!
Sure is funny looking.
We built it from scraps of busted robots. Of course it looks funny. Let's do this.
Are you sure this is gonna work?
Yeah! Hope so.
Ready?
Yeah!
Here we go.
Whoa! We'll hit the doctor's mansion first. Might as well settle in. We got a long way to go. This is worse than I thought. I hope they're okay. Time to do your thing, buddy.